Say good morning.
Good morning.
Say hey, everybody. Say hey, everybody.
Hello, buddy.
It's your boy. It's your boy, Jeremy. Coming to you. From the Bahamas. Say Coco K. Coco K. So we just landed, well, docked in Nassau. The midget down there, the wife. But my other hard head, there he is back there. So yeah, about to have a fun day in Nassau.
NASCAR.
Or NASCAR, as Jay says. But yeah, let's see how this goes. It's been about 30 some years since I've been here with my family. Yeah, but I've been here with my frat in, I think, 2000. So yeah, looking forward to have some fun with my family. Go Derek, Monique, Keisha somewhere. Yeah, Keisha back there. Hey, where Keep Bell at?
Thank you.
Not really. Jim, I... I am not oiled up because I'm about to go on the stage. You know what I'm saying? They're not calling me to the stage. This is not male review. This is sweat, man. Yeah. Everybody hot. But we had fun. Enchantment of the Seas. Got Disney on the other side. But yeah, long day. Finally over. Yeah. But yes, our last day on the cruise went well. Today we went on a tour, saw some sights, went by the fish fry, had some food. So now we're just on the deck chilling. Jeremy's playing shuffleboard, I think that's what it's called. JB and Jay, drill sleep. So we just chilling. All right, y'all, we out. Headed home, beautiful sunset. It was raining, now it's not. Bye bye rain, got a rainbow back there. good morning. So we're back in Miami and we just docked. Got up a little early so I can see the sunrise. It was nice. Man, looking at Miami, it's a beautiful place. Make Tampa look tough, man. But it's all good. But yeah, so we're here. Just got in. And I guess I'm about to go get breakfast. So it was real interesting watching these guys hook this boat up and anchor it and secure it or whatever. And I love watching these guys pilot these boats the way they do. That thing's kind of awesome. Like, I can barely make a three-point turn in a car, and these dudes making it a three-point turn in this huge boat. I wonder how long it is. I don't know. But anyway. Yeah, Miami, Nassau, Coco Cay has been nice. We'll be right back.